Hello everyone. If you did not get a chance to explore the lightning flow scheduler, so we can do it together today. So as you can see, the flow screen is open in front of us. So here the start element is always there when we open a flow. So if you just double click on the start element, here you can see that you have an option to schedule the flow. You can select the date and the time. The time is available in the gap of 15 minutes. So you can select that. You can also schedule the flow based on an object. So this is an optional condition. So if on organization some condition is met, then the flow will be triggered. Otherwise, the flow will not be triggered on this date. So this is how you can schedule it. So this flow can also replace the schedulable class that we have in Salesforce, and in this you can call an Apex class from the scheduler. So hope you liked exploring this great feature with me. Thank you.